Kentucky voters have reelected Democratic Governor Andy Beshear. His challenger, Republican Daniel Cameron, the state attorney general, who's seen as a rising star in his party. Polls show the two in a dead heat coming into today. Beshear is a second-generation governor, his father elected to two terms. Kentucky has a reputation as a bellwether state, with its voters' choice matching the party of the next year's presidential winner in 2011, 2015, and 2019.